chastisation among girls and laziness among the youth. That I would hold sensitization drives with the parents, most especially the paternal, because these are the ones who believe that girls should not be educated, but instead they should get married and sit home and give birth to children. Which is not a bad thing, but I believe that the use of a woman is much more than just sitting at home. Women and girls can achieve so much more when given the chance.
Ladies and gentlemen, for being here. Now we are going to walk outside to the car and have some photo ops.
I spoke from the heart. I try to be natural about every question and everything, and I put my personality first. Always dreamed of becoming Miss Uganda, but then it's not good to always be too confident. But I believed in myself and I knew I would make it. So I kept motivating myself until this last day, and I've made it. I'm so thankful to God. Expect a lot of service, because this crown comes with a lot of service, a lot of dedication, a lot of hard work, and I'm so determined to serve my community, to serve my nation and the world at large. I feel so good because the main reason why I came here was for Miss Uganda. But I would still be very happy if I represented my country on an international level.
Neyanza mukama nnyo kubanga we nagende Jinja navayo nga second runners up era nali si qualifying okujja mu bootcamp era nenzija ate Kampala nenzija mu bootcamp naye just a transition okola kuva second runners up eyo mu region okujja paka mu first runners up ya Miss Uganda yonna kintu kirungi nnyo.
I think engeri gye tumaze emyaka esatu nga tetutegeka abaana abaddeyo nga bakyepikira abakola research waabwe kubanga bwe tuba tuyita empaka tugamanya abantu abawala mukole research omwala ajja mu mpaka n'omubuuza Miss Uganda simu ya yeri kinga tamanyi ku mulundi guno batwala obudde ne bakola research yaabwe.
Both Whitney and Hannah were my girls. Yeah, so I am content. I believe every girl who was there deserved it. Yes, because they worked so hard.